Parker Art Gallery exhibition. This was held in May 1964. This was the very first one-man exhibition in a major art gallery of Stuart's work. The catalogue essay and one of the major curators of the exhibition was the art critic and writer John Willett. He was the perfect person to launch this show because he was an expert in German expressionism in the Weimar Germany between the wars 1919 to 1933, and was also the translator into English of Bertolt Brecht's plays. The book, Art in a City, was published in parallel with this exhibition in other cities, including London. This was a study he was commissioned to do of the arts in Liverpool. He featured Stuart's work quite fulsomely in one of the chapters in his book. This was followed by a book launch and an exhibition at the ICA Galleries in London. And again, John Willett featured a number of Stuart's artworks there. We decided to do, as we did with Adrian Henry and a few other essays, to have them printed in full in this small sample book, because they are just so darn good and it would be quite wrong to try and edit them. And I'm sure you will find this essay particularly powerful, because he was the first person to recognise Stuart's enduring ability and what an important artist he would still be all these years later, which is now 54 years. There were 100 works exhibited, but there are no illustrations in the catalogue. Public galleries have only small budgets. The only art image is the cover, which is a Stuart lithograph. In 1964, when this exhibition was opened, it was on for 3 weeks, and it had over 10,000 visitors. In that time, which was the most ever in such a short period for a young, relatively unknown painter. Truly noteworthy.